Hello everyone, myself Sabahat Nashad. I am doing internship in Lexis and Company and my today's topic is rioting. Section 146 defines the offense of rioting. Section 146 states that whenever force or violence is used by an unlawful assembly or by any member thereof in prosecution of the common object of such assembly, every member of such assembly is guilty of the offense of rioting. The prerequisite for the applying this provision is that there should have been an unlawful assembly as defined in Section 141 of IPC. That force or violence was used by the assembly or by any member of the assembly thereof in the prosecution of the common object of the assembly, and finally, that an offence has been committed. It is to be noted that mere intention to use the force is not sufficient and that force or violence must have actually been used by the assembly or by any of its members. All the presupposes that there was a common object of the assembly, which object was naturally unlawful. Thank you.